Hey everybody, Ben with Classic Firearms here. Today is Friday, September the 8th, and it's the first time I've been on video since we had the drawing for our winner on the M14 rifle giveaway. Alan S. down in Hollywood, Florida was the lucky winner. Alan chose one of the carbine variations of the M14 rifle. Alan, not only have you been notified, but I understand you've already been on Instagram and social media acknowledging the win. Man, I am so happy for you. What a great prize to win. You opted for the carbine rifle, which is in the win to you. But that means, folks, that we have this one full-length M14 rifle that is still here and available. It will be back on the site. We were holding that for the winner to select from, whether they wanted the carbine or the full-length. So the full-length is still here. If you want it, it's the last one we've got, the one that was held aside for the contest, and it is back on the site right now and available. Now, on to today's offering. Folks, we've got something interesting for you today. This is a new AR-15 to the marketplace. It is called a Fire for Effect. That is the manufacturer name brand Fire for Effect AR-15 rifle. I wish I could tell you the manufacturer of this rifle. Fire for Effect is the off-label brand of a major, very highly recognized AR-15 and AK rifle builder in the industry. They are coming out with, like I say, an off-label brand or a more economy brand, basically because they don't want to affect the sales integrity of their higher dollar label brand rifle. But I gotta tell you folks, this is a beautiful, very well made, very well put together rifle. You will find it under the ad Fire for Effect. Just type in the keyword fire under long guns and this one will come up. We have them in stock right now. 6-position collapsible stock, of course, flat top, key mod rail, 11-inch free floated barrel. Dylan's getting some close-ups, but a beautiful finish, very tight, very well put together AR-15 rifle, very lightweight, and most of all, the price is right. Go to the ad and take a look at all the options that this fine rifle offers you, and then look at the price, and I think you will be very surprised. While you're doing that, don't forget that we have a number of options, great magazines, great sights, electro dot sights, red dots, carry handles, everything you could possibly want for an AR-15. We have those as well. And just an honorable mention on a new item we just got in. These are from ETS. We have had their handgun mag loaders for some time, folks. They've come to you before in an email where we spotlighted them, have been very successful with them. What they do is just amazing in the way that they'll load a number of different mags. Now we have one for the long guns. It will load virtually every mag, SCAR mags, AR-15, AK-47. If you've got a long rifle mag for a semi-automatic rifle, this mag will speed load it for you, or this mag loader will speed load it for you and do a great job. Folks, that's all I've got for you today. We hope you've enjoyed the video. If you like our videos and want to subscribe, just go right here to this button and click to subscribe. Otherwise, we appreciate your business. Have a great weekend, and thank you for being with us here at ClassicFirearms.com.